Hey guys, Lucas Enzel, Relentless Team Midwest, coming up to the machine shop to check out our engine. We got Cannon here filming us too.
That's right. I'm gonna videotape this ass eating that I read about on Facebook.
What's this ass eating?
What's this ass eating all about, pal?
When I was down here last time, there was a hatchet sitting in one of my cylinders. No, it was inside the cylinder. And I was just
half a what?
That hatchet back there.
Oh, the hatchet.
It was inside.
You worried about the hatchet?
Listen, man. I just had that thing bored out. I don't want it. You know, it's gonna the hone's gonna have to be rechecked, right? I mean,
we're a machine shop. We can fix it.
All right.
I see you called yesterday.
Yeah, I did. But I wanted to talk about it in person. I'm ready to go ahead and have it done, like completely.
Is that? That's recorded, you know that.
I'm ready to have this done. I am.
Completely.
I'm recording it. This is going up on YouTube. All right. I put up a video last night. I'm giving some audio equipment away.
Yeah.
On YouTube.
So. Oh, yeah. Fuck it. Just make it. I win.
Well, I've given like a few things away. I'm giving an alarm away, a couple wiring kits.
Oh, I just want another amp and no whooper.
Not giving none of that away. Some EQs and, you know, a disc changer. Some stuff that other people might be able to use that I got laying around. I just want the shit out.
Okay, we're here.